For me, Cinco de Mayo is a chance to say that Mexico and the United States are connected by more than geography. Sure, we share an important border, but we're also united by values, our love of family and faith and freedom. We share an interest in making sure our people are prosperous and safe. And so my toast is to Mexico and to the United States and the people therein. Que Dios le bendiga. Feliz Cinco de Mayo.
Verás que no he cambiado, que estoy enamorado, tal vez igual que ayer. Este amor apasionado quedó todo alborotado. Llegaré hasta donde estés. Yo sé perder, quiero volver, volver. Volver.
Sorry, didn't get a chance to say. Let me